Hi everyone, thank you for coming to our wonderful Sunday afternoon set. Naturally, the local musicians get the wonderful Minnesotan weather we have outside today. It's how freaking awesome, 84 degrees 2 days ago, and now we have this wonderful April spring showers. Yes. Anyway, as you can probably see, my name is MarimbaMatt, and I play the marimba. What a great coincidence for my parents to name me that. My real name is Matt Silverberg, and these are the friends that were on the little sheet. I'll introduce them all later, all right? So how this is gonna work is we have a wonderful little presentation on the sides, and we're gonna kinda go on a little adventure throughout different video game worlds, all right? So we're gonna have a title screen, which we'll play first, which you've got a little snippet of already, and then there'll be three different worlds, each with three different tunes that we'll just kinda go back to back to back in, so hopefully we'll kinda speed it along. You'll all have a great time, and anyway, let's go ahead and get started with the first piece that we're gonna play. Thank you.
I get more marimba in my monitor? Thank you.
You always use more marimba in someone's monitor. Always. Okay, so world one, as you can see, is going to be all sci-fi themed. We're going to go to three different planets, okay? I'll let you kind of identify what the planets are. I mean, it'll also tell you, but you can kind of figure it out on your own. First things first, let me introduce my wonderful band. Starting from the very left over there, that is Becca Michelson on the flute, also known as Flutiful on the internet. Also, Becca won a VGM Remix Award for Best Chamber Piece, right? Or what was it? For Gower Plains Night. So yes, she's awesome. Yeah.
Thank you.
I don't know if you've seen this guy play bass at all this weekend. I heard he hasn't done much. But that's Nico Mendoza, if you don't know who that is. To my left here, this is Dustin Skinnendore. He is a good friend of mine. And that's everyone, right? Cool. Oh, and that's Jarod Bendele on the drums. Yeah.
Yeah, Jarod.
He doesn't really exist on the internet, so we're not going to talk about him much. All right, so let's get right into it. World one.
Thank you.
So Star Wars is not a video game, but hopefully you're all okay with that. It seemed like you all were really pissed after that one, so I'm sorry. Anyway, yes, now we're going to be more on serious themes, all right? So World 2 is Pokemon music. I haven't heard much Pokemon music this weekend, so hopefully you'll all enjoy Pokemon. And what's really great about this set of three tunes is that, well, let me preface by saying all these arrangements are my arrangements, except for two in this, World of Pokemon. The first tune we're going to play is by this wonderful composer and arranger, V-Ron Media. I don't know if you know who she is, but yeah, if you don't know, check her out on Instagram and YouTube. She's incredible. She took this arrangement she did for percussion ensemble and made it specifically for this group, so yeah, she's awesome. And then the second tune we're going to play is arranged by none other than the wonderful bass player over there, Nico. So the first, and I'll also have that on the screen in case you forgot, all right? Or in case you don't like the arrangement, blame him for it, not me, okay? Thank you. Fun fact, that was my first time playing that piece live. I arranged that one back in January, I think, when the games first came out. So yeah, that was fun to finally actually play in front of real people. And not just my camcorder. Yay, thank you, yes. Okay, yeah, who saw this one coming? Right? Nobody, I bet. And I also guarantee you haven't heard any of these tunes been played this weekend. I'm obviously being sarcastic, because I've heard them all played multiple times. but I just want to, once again, extend a thank you to my wonderful bandmates, Becca, Nico, Dustin, Jarod, the wonderful sound people who have been so wonderful, and the lighting people as well. Thank you. The marimba is not a very accommodable instrument, if that's the word to use. It's a little annoying. So yeah, thank you to everyone at VGMCon, Austin, Vaughn, Thomas, everyone. Thank you for just all your help letting me come here and play, yada, yada, yada. And I'll talk a little bit more later. But for now, let's just go into the world of The Legend of Zelda. Yeah, cool. Thank you. Again, and I just want to say that I want to thank all these wonderful musicians. We literally just got together for the first time an hour ago. I just wanted to say that they're all amazing. Not to say that if we suck, that's the reason. I want to say that they're amazing. That's the reason. Like, they're amazing. That's why we're able to do this. Even though the four of us are local, both four of us meaning not Nico. Becca, Dustin, Jarod, and I are all from the area. We all live in St. Paul, Minneapolis. Nico, obviously, is from California, if you didn't know that. But even so, being local, we're all still very busy, as I'm sure everyone else is here. So we found time to get together, and I just want to say thank you to everybody. If you want to follow everyone on social media, there it is, including Veronica, Veron Media. Please follow her, absolutely incredible. Thank you again, everybody, for listening. Hope you had a good time. And hopefully you now know what a marimba is, if you didn't know before. So yes, thank you, everybody. And thank you, VGMCon, appreciate it.